Y'all know what? Crypto is starting to remind me a lot like music. The ones that you really like and think are worth something are the ones that everybody else take down, okay? Just like you got your favorite rapper that are skillful, but don't nobody buy the album. That's exactly how cryptocurrency is. The ones that are not hype coins or meme coins rarely get the damn play, okay? So today we're talking about Helium, HNT crypto right about now. All right, so as you can see, it's down, down, baby, without the Nelly, you know what I'm saying? And then we're going to ride back up. It says it's 17.95 today. All right, we're going to come over to the site, and I'm going to let y'all know, is this trash or hold? So we talked about Helium before on this channel, but we didn't go too deep into it, pause. All right, but we're going to come over here to the site. If you're interested in purchasing cryptocurrencies, always keep yourself safe by coming to the site and getting the instructions on how to mine or buy or trade or do any of that, or stake right here. As you can see, they got a link for that. But we're gonna go to see if we can determine the worth long-term of this cryptocurrency, because that's what we're about, long-term investments on this channel. We don't just sit and trade and swap, okay? All right, so the first thing you wanna do is you wanna go to the usage. You want to go to who uses Helium. You want to go to the docs or the white paper. So we're going to come to this page right here. This page is called the ecosystem. Helium ecosystem, new hardware and software solutions using and supporting the people's network. Okay, so asset tracking, agriculture, blah, 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 blah. You guys can go through this. I'm looking for something in particular. Okay, and I'm guessing I'm not going to find it on this page. Okay. Well, let's come over to the next page. All right, so use the network, man. Use the network. The People's Network delivers secure, ubiquitous, and affordable wireless connectivity. So now you guys know what this is about. You can start actually using this. Use cases. That's how you pump a token, man. That's how you show the worth and the value of a cryptocurrency. You have to use it. You can't just hold it, and you can't just like go in groups and comment talking about diamond hands all damn day. Like, you have to use it as well as hold it as well. But holding it helps as well. Okay, so look, start using the network from asset tracking to smart leak detection tools, blah, blah, blah. All right, so this is how you can actually use it. And then they got their competitor right there. And simple usage-based prices right there. But then we're gonna come over here. This is the white paper, all right? I'm not gonna force you guys to read this white paper with me right now or anything like that, but I strongly suggest you come through and you read through the white paper. If you guys are interested in making any type of investments into anything, you should always know what it is. You can't just go off of the hype of it. You can't just go off of what some freaking YouTubers are saying either, including me. All right, just being honest, man. So if you're new to the channel, do a gently sidekick to the like button. Make sure you check out the white paper and then invest.